not going to be easy, but choosing the best way to quit is a good step to ensure you stick with it. Have a plan. So have a plan, guys. As you probably know, there are many different ways to quit smoking. Cold turkey and no outside help. About 90% of people who try to quit smoking do it without any outside help, like no aids, no therapy, no medicine. Second one is behavioral therapy. So what is this? This involves working with a counselor to find ways not to smoke together. You will find your triggers, such as emotions or situations that make you want smoke, and make plans to get through the craving. Third one is nicotine replacement therapy. What is it? Nicotine gum, patches, inhalers, sprays, and lozenges or nicotine replacement therapy. They work by giving you medicine, by giving you nicotine without the use of tobacco. Fourth one is medication. So, two medicines, namely ibuprofen, Zyban, and vermicelli called Chantix, are prescription medication that can help with your cravings and symptoms from withdrawal. Fifth one is combo treatment. Using a combination of treatment methods might increase your chances of quitting. For example, using both nicotine and nicotine gum may be better than a patch. So guys, these are the 5 ways to